A preschool in jeopardy in Rockland. Parents are worried about the future of the city's after-school and pre-kindergarten program. Tonight, parents and staff are being notified that Rockland is looking for someone else to take over that program.
So what are Rockland's options for its city-run programs? CBS 13's Anjali Hemphill is getting answers.
Today, an email came into our newsroom from someone worried the program could shut down. The city says they want to keep it open if they can find someone else to run it.
Both my husband and I work, and we need this program to take care of our children.
It's been around since the 70s. Now parents worry a popular after-school program called Club Rockland, as well as the city's preschool program, could close.
It's crucial for us.
I know my parents are kind of busy, so I know it'd probably be a struggle for them.
The city of Rockland says the program is not sustainable over the long term without help from taxpayer money. And
because of the increased oversight and requirements from the state is having on these programs, the thought was that it would be a better fit for the school district.
500 students are currently enrolled in the program, which takes place at each of Rockland's elementary schools. There are a total of 11 full-time workers and a handful of part-time workers.
It's been wonderful. The kids enjoy it. They get their homework done. They have activities, outdoor play, healthy snacks.
So what could happen to the school programs? The city could eliminate it. It could keep things as is. Rockland could look for a private vendor, or the preferred option, turning it over to the school district.
That transition will be seamless, and we'll work with all the parents to ensure that the high quality education that they're used to receiving will still take place.
However, some parents are worried about any possible changes to the successful program.
It's leaving us with no other options. So it's very troubling.
So far, the school district has not made any decision on taking over the program. The issue will go before the city council next Tuesday.
Now, if there is a transition, the city says it would take place at the beginning of next school year. And we got this story from a viewer tip. If you have a question you want us to get answers on, tweet us, post on our Facebook wall, or send us an email to news@kovr.com.